industrial entrepreneurs, they are quite interested in Portugal and in Cascais, but they know not enough. We have learned some basic facts about Cascais, and we have learned that Cascais' efforts with the developments of maritime resources and maritime engineering, and actually we would like to explore further opportunities of cooperation in the future.